You're so powerful.
I did. Alright guys, my powerful swing did this to the TV. See, there's a whole piece missing right there. So let's see what Chad can do.
Well, I'm gonna use the trusty old war hammer. This thing is a lot like the sledgehammer, but a little smaller, a little lighter, a little faster. It's got some sharp points going on there. I think that's going to the TV real easy.
Backpack 3, 2, 1.
This TV's made out of paper or something. Look at that. There's like white things in there. Don't touch it though.
Yeah, that looks like paper.
Look in there. It looks like there's even more paper. I think that actually is paper.
Yeah.
What? Why would a TV be made out of paper? That's really weird that there's paper in a TV.
Well, I'm using like not an ordinary TV.
That's true. So I think someone did put a camera in here or a recording device. Should probably take this TV apart, see what's inside.
Alright, I'm gonna get some tweezers to see if that's actually a real piece. Got my tweezers, they're good for your eyebrows, and they're also good for picking out
notes on TVs. Careful. Sharp glass, be careful. What? That is paper in there.
What?
This is your eraser's gone.
Are you gonna touch it?
I think I see some writing on there.
Okay.
This is very common. This is baby.
It says Hugh Constitution Avenue, Northeast?
What? Is this where the TV was manufactured or made?
Or do you think that's where the hacker?
Well, we definitely are suspicious that somebody was spying on us with this TV. This address was inside the TV. Maybe we should go there and see what's at the location.
Is there an S for
markers? Alright, yeah, let's just go ahead and go to your address. Are you ready? Do you want to go?
Let's do it.
And I think you guys should come with us too. And thank you so much for you guys who always show up. Yeah. Every time I post a new video in the first hour, I'm showing you comments right here. Thank you so much for being there. Be sure to watch this video if you haven't already, or check out this video right here.
But there was four
of them. To Chad and I. Because we want you to come with us to all of our adventures. Follow us on Instagram at BeQuaint and at Chadwell Clay. Because we're going to be going here. So we will see you there. Yeah, bye. Bye.
Oh, yeah.
Bye.
That's a pen when you take it apart. So attach it. Scissors. The center. Gummy. And stuff. I have a sharpener. Maybe four pencils. And I have a bunch of
what is up, ninjas? In the last video, we suspected that the hacker was spying on us through our TV. So we got out our ninja weapons, we broke the TV open, we found a note inside, and on that piece of paper was an address. That address brought us right here.
Guys, if you want to go
through this doorway, give this video a thumbs up. Come on,
you're
my
ninja. 4, 6, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, washi tape or some seal.
Like the governor lives here.
That's really cool.
It looks very presidential. We got an American flag here. Very fancy desk. Really important.
There's 12 of them.
Yeah, where are
they?
You guys know where they are?
Who works out again? I have no idea.
A mini journal.
That can easily fit on this.
I have a mini journal to put all my notes in it. And my glasses.
It's in the Atlantic Ocean. It's off the east, like right here is Washington, D.C., where the sheriff lives, and here's the Atlantic Ocean.
Right.
Whoa.
I think you should take this down here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And there might be something.
Whoa. 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 Whoa.
What is this? What is that?
It's like the
It's a triangle right in the middle.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Whoa, tarantula.
Whoa, that's a scorpion. Look at that. It's got 8 legs and a tail.
Oh, I'm going to show you what I got.
How about that
right now? They
can predict lottery numbers.
Whoa. They can, maybe they hack into the Powerball or the Mega Million. That's how this person has so much money and can buy a gold plated map. They hack the lottery. Whoa.
Is it the stuff you saw when we did it? Cave's video. Remember he sent us a video footage? And I think he was wearing those.
And he was shuffling the caves. And remember when we were hunting for treasure in the desert? We found some gloves in the sand.
So are there multiple people? Because we've been finding, like, we found a glove and this is a pair here. So are there multiple people then?
Maybe.
Okay. I'm just going to keep these.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You know what? I feel like, I don't really think trust that Justin's a hacker. I'm going to actually try and ask him to try these on.
Oh.
Yeah.
If his hands fit in those?
You had to get certain colors, the notebooks in the folders, so I didn't get to pick the pretty one. But I needed a music folder, and they didn't say a certain color, so I did get to pick a nice one for that. And I picked this beauty one. That beauty one.
Shelf or the tumbler here we can put in here.
Next, I have a 5-star med green folder. Composition notebook, and they didn't say certain color or anything, so I got this other one. It's a smiley face and a BMTX thing on the label on the back, and on the front it says Stranger Things, it says Mike Wheeler, and there's a bunch of stickers. I didn't put these on there, they were just printed on there, and I don't know if they're actual stickers or not. You can actually use it. Nobody wrote in there. They didn't have some gloves, so I
think
it's
big ones. I'm just gonna try and see, because there's no on button.
Tell me in the comments,
or does anywhere,
kids, do you use the blue on hand and the drying peel on
here? Tell me in the comments.
I need two of those for my teacher. Or my teacher. She needs to add a glue. And I also wanted to give her the green one, just in case she
needs a glue.
And then this is the
glass
locket.
I've seen
those symbols.
Yeah, just keep showing up over and over.
I have a couple
of
red, a couple
of blue. Whoa. It says Ultra Top Secret Classified.
Oh no.
We're not supposed to be seeing these documents.
Okay.
That's a lot to read.
That's a lot. Alright. I think I don't think we have time to like these
whole
things.
It's really dark. Nice.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna bring this one.
I don't have any pens this year. So maybe. Then I also have this multicolored pen. And yeah, it's one of those where you push it down. Let's say I want to. And comment down below if you know me or if you don't. Like if you know me in person. So yeah. Bye guys.